core stability movements. The muscle focus here is the transverse abdominis, also known as the girdle. The best way to work core stability or strength is with isometric holds for time, and for power, isometric holds with limb movement such as leg lifts or shoulder taps. Additional movements to aid core stability include core back, core upper, and core lower. The go-to move is the plank.